Heavenly Father, we praise you and thank you, for you are sovereign. You are good, and you are good always. You are the only true and living God, and we praise you. We praise you and thank you for loving us, for caring for us, and for providing for us. We know that these past years, so many things have happened that may have challenged our faith, our integrity. Lord, many people have suffered. Many of our loved ones have passed on, and our hearts may have been broken again and again. But we are in your hands, Lord God. We are under your care, and we know that nothing in existence can ever separate us from you and from your love. And we praise you, Lord, we are still here with the privilege and honor to worship you, to praise you, to serve you, and to love you. Our life here on earth is but temporary. All the trials and challenges will pass. You are the only constant in our life. Please increase our faith, Lord. Help us always to fix our eyes on you, always remembering that you will never leave us and you will never forsake us. We lift our church to you. We lift each and every member of our congregation to you. And we surrender fully to your way and to your will, Lord God. And finally, Lord, we pray that you will bless the work of our hands as we prepare this gift packs for our mission outreach. Lord, we thank you for counting us worthy to be your channel of blessings. Lord, we pray that we will continue to heed your commandment to be the salt and light in this very dark world. Lord, we pray that you will give us more faith and strength so that we will become more and more like your Son, Jesus Christ. Lord, bless us more so that we will continue to be blessing to others as well, to give glory and honor to your name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Again, good morning, everyone. Thank you all for coming and being available. So let's start being a blessing by giving the love and the hope of God to the less fortunate.
Sobe, alam mo, sobrang okay ito. I really appreciate this, that during these trying times, the church is coming together to help those in need.
Ah, yeah, you stopped working just to have an inspirational moment.
Ay, grabe naman. I was just trying to reflect.
Did you hear
mm.
that the worship concert is pushing through?
Oh, really?
The board decided to go ahead with it. Everything is being prepared. Kailangan na lang doon ng mga volunteers sa mga kanta.
Sa kanta? Well, you know, I think we should join our whole family.
I hope we can. Especially now. It's very important to keep worshiping, right?
More than ever.
You've been faithful through every storm. You'll be faithful forevermore. You have done great things.
And I know you will do it again. For your promise is yes and amen. You will do great things. Oh God, you
I'm done.
Hey, good job. Alam mo, marami pa mga delata sa likod. So if you want, you could actually go out.
I was thinking if I could head back first.
Ah,
you sure that you don't want help more?
Actually, ang dami pa mga bags, oh. You could actually stay and help us. We could really, really, really use your help.
I'll just wait for you guys in the car. I'm going. Sorry.
All my troubles seem so tall. All my faith just feels so small. How can I sing through rise and fall while I cannot see the Lord?
You chase away my fears with
Josh, what did you think of the outreach this morning? Okay naman, no?
Yeah, I guess.
I think it's good that we're still doing our best to help others. Together.
By the way, matutuloy na pala yung worship concert natin this month.
The live one we told you about before, na-approved na yung permit for the concert.
That's good.
Well, anyway, they also mentioned that they needed volunteers for their music team. And so, since nandito naman tayo, well,
we could all serve together. I could do the singing and Josh, he goes the guitars.
Dad, please. I really don't feel like it. Especially not now.
It could be a good opportunity for us. Even though a lot has happened recently.
All the more reason why we should worship together, diba?
I don't know. What's the point?
Come, now is the time to worship. Come, now is the time to give your heart. Come, just as you are to worship. Come, just as you are before your God. Come. One day every tongue will confess you are God. One day every knee will bow. Still the greatest treasure remains for those who gladly choose you now. Why, God, do people have to die? A daughter or a son, sudden and so young, long before their time. Why, God, do I feel so alone? Every single day, fighting through the pain, hoping there is hope. I don't not understand. Treasure remains for those who gladly choose you now.
Just try thinking about it, okay?
Guys, kayo muna bahala dito. May emergency lang ako.
Tae.
Josh. Alam kong mahihirapan tayo. It's not easy to lose things. For people. Pero sana pag-isipan mo yung concert. Give it a chance. Masarap ba?
So, Josh, have you thought about what we asked
last Saturday.
Oh, yung concert.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Okay, so what do you think? I could sing, you could play the guitar. Shobe naman.
I don't think I'll join. Same with what I said on Saturday.
Would you mind telling us why?
I don't know, I just don't feel like it. And either way, I wouldn't be of that much help, right?
Is there anything that's stopping you from joining? I mean, you know you could do anything. I mean, kahit konti lang. Let's do it.
I don't know, I just can't. Especially not now, okay?
Maybe I could help you with whatever you need to do. With whatever you have to do.
Yeah, slow down.
Okay, maybe you could also come and join kahit later, during the end of the program. That way, at least you'd still be part of the program, hindi ba? Just whatever happens, I want you to join, okay? Just try, Josh.
Why would I force myself to do something I'm not ready for?
Eh, paano ka naman magiging ready? I mean, you know, I can help you. And of course, you can just tell me anything. Pag-usapan natin.
Paano natin pag-uusapan? Di ka nga naikinig eh. I've told you so many times. I said no. No, I don't want to go to your concert. I don't want to be a guitar for your concert. Okay.
Sorry. Sorry. Right now. Sorry.
Charles.
I should go after him.
Yeah. You remember when Papa died?
Ano? Of course I do. What kind of question is that?
Don't you think he's going through the same thing as well? It's barely been a year since...
1 year and 2 months. It's been 1 year, 2 months, 3 weeks, and 3 days since it happened.
Exactly. Maybe... This really isn't easy for him.
It isn't easy for any one of us. That's why I need him to just give me, to just give this a chance. How sure is he that it's not going to work, that it's not going to help with the loss?
I'm not saying that you should stop. Maybe he needs some space. Be more patient with him, Aya.
Does he think that this is easy for me? Na siya lang yung nawala ng tao? I mean... I lost my wife. Shobe, I lost my wife. And I feel that gap more than anyone. No matter how much I try to fill it, wala talaga. Kaya kailangan namin to eh, so that we can move on. Habang buhay na lang ba kami magmamourn? Di ba?
Then give him time. What you think will help you may not be the best for him right now. God helped you. He is helping you through these things, right? Di ba niya tutulungan din si Josh at his own time? At his own way?
I gotta go off.
To go.
Why does he think it can be easy? After everything that's happened, ganun lang ba? Over and over, I tried to tell Pa how I feel. But he doesn't listen. He can't listen like her. like how she used to. Kaya try pa ba niya ako intindihin? Am I just supposed to move past all of this after everything that's happened? Move past, Mom. Move past. I know that Dad loves me. That he says he wants the best for me. That you say you are love. That you love me. Pero bakit, Lord? How can we move past this, God? How can I... We keep believing in you, hoping in you. You took everything from me. You took everything from me. You took my mom away from me! Why did you take my mom from me? Why did you take my mom from me?
Weakness is a wound that no one wants to speak of. Then cool is just how far we have to fall. I am not immune. I only want to be loved. But I feel safe behind the firewall. Can I lose my need to impress? If you want the truth, I need to confess. I'm not alright. I'm broken inside. I'm broken inside. And I will move
closer.
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 I'm broken inside. And all I go through, it leads me to you. It leads me to you. I'm not alright. I'm not all right. I'm not all right. I'm not all right.
Lord, kaming dalawa na lang ni Josh. How can I keep my family together?
Till the man.
Josh! Josh, taka lang.
Dad.
It's not about that. But I do want to tell you something. Can we have 5 minutes, please? You don't have to help out in the concert if you don't want to. Okay? Pasensya na talaga. I know that you were trying to tell me that, but I wasn't listening. I don't know. I just thought it would be good. It would be a good thing for us to move on. I'm really sorry that I pushed this on you.
Di ba parang daming different ways pa to move on? Di naman.
It's what your mom. It's what your mom would have done. Right? And she would have realized it much sooner than I did.
Sure.
Siya yun, di ba? Yung always wanting what's best for you, always reaching out to you, even if it was hard. Always the first person to know when you were hurt. I don't know, she just understood things more than I ever could, even if I tried.
Yeah, that's true. And you know, she was the one who always pushed me to join praise and worship. It's funny. And then after that, she would tell me to go to church and stay after church to help volunteer.
I wanted to bring that back. I wanted it so that we could bring you back to me after everything that we've been through. Josh, you know how much I miss her, right? And I know that I can't fill the gap that she left, but...
And you don't have to, but... You really don't. Well, alam naman natin it's not easy to lose people. It wasn't easy to lose mom. But you're still here though, right?
I am. I always will be. And I promise you that I will try to be a better father than I was before.
You know that? Even if I don't know how to move past all this, I just want you to know that I'm trying, at least. And I'm also sorry for being so distant to Silbert. Sorry.
Maybe there are just things that God doesn't mean for us to understand.
That's okay, right?
Well, yeah. God sent His only Son to die for us, to redeem us, even if we don't deserve it. You know, just like Mom, He wants what's best for us, even if we don't understand it, even if we can't. So in the end, it's up to us to trust in His name and to let His grace carry us through.
I cry to you. In darkest places I will call. Incline your ear to me anew and hear my cry.
cry for mercy, Lord. Ooh. Were you to count my sinful ways, how could I come before your throne? Yet full forgiveness meets my gaze. I stand redeemed by grace alone. I will wait for you. I will wait for you on your word. I will rely. I will wait for you. Surely wait for you till my soul.
Ano? Okay na ka, Banka, no? Hindi ka talaga ma-showbiz, Aya.
Ah, focus on the song now and then talk later. I really hope that lahat ng mga preparations natin will go smoothly tonight.
We'll do well. Everyone can't wait to see it.
Sana nga. But I just hope, I just wish we would all be together tonight.
Aya.
I know,
remember
I know.
What we talked about?
I understand all of that now. Pero, Shobe,
I really want to thank you.
For what?
For helping me with Josh. Without you, things would have gone so much worse.
You were the one who talked to him. Di naman talaga madaling mag-let go. I just helped remind you of some things.
And God did the rest?
God did the rest. And tinutulungan niya naman si Josh mag-move on. At his own time, at his own pace.
Okay, calm down. Guys, ready na. Pasok na kayo in 5 seconds.
Grabe naman itong 5
Seats left?
Of course, we all have a seat in God's house. Follow me.
Thank you.